been in Lincoln Continental. Say my name right. Michael.
Back here at Citi Field. Welcome in. We're in the eighth. Two men out. John Ciambi along with Chris Singleton. Two outs. Bases full. Now it's J.D. Davis. And there's no doubt that they'll feed off the energy from this crowd, right?
I mean, yeah, I'd say the intensity level has gone up a few notches for sure.
Santion back to work. It really feels like we might be running out of time before a rain delay is called. This rain is not letting up.
Yeah, and if we do get a delay, the unfortunate thing is the clock's going to start ticking on these pitchers, and they won't be able to keep their arms warm forever if it's a long break, and going to have to exit this game a little early.
Going two to Davis. Good eye right there.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all.
Kicks and fires. McCann, the runner at third. Marte over at second. Lindor on at first with two down. In the air, right field. Makes the grab on the run. And that ends the inning. Mets leave them loaded, so we're still tied. Welcome back. Top of the ninth. Brandon Drury to the plate.
The first baseman, number 22.
Here comes A.J. Minter to the mound. He last pitched 4 days ago, so he should feel pretty fresh. The pitch.
AJ.
And first offering is fouled off. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. Kicks and deals. Stays alive. And a pitch. And that hits off the base. Could be extra bases. Around first, digging for two. It's a leadoff double, and the winning run is at second base.
Man, he just absolutely turned on that one. Ripped it down the line. Nice job of staying in his mechanics.
Making a move at second base. And here's the pinch runner, Nick Senzel.
Number 15.
Here's Andrew Knapp for the fourth time tonight. Foul ball. The pitch. That one hit to right. And he makes it up to third with one away. Tommy Pham, the next to hit.
And Boog, I'd say he's due. And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
Runner on at third, one gone.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
Next offering is in for a strike. Up the middle, gathers, and throws to first. Run scores, but a terrific play to get the out.
Shogo Akiyama.
So there it is. The crew chief has made the decision, and they're going to delay the game. The weather just too much to keep playing right now.
Well, hopefully the break isn't too long. I think this could pass through pretty quickly, Boog, but I'm no weatherman. I do know this. These pitchers want to be able to stay in the game, so we'll see.
The pitch. Akiyama stands in now and lets that one go for a strike. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Next pitch is downstairs. On the ground at first. That's a hit.
the batter number six.
So second man base. Aboard. Jonathan India digs in now. India. Seth Lugo gets the ball down. It's his job to keep his team in the game. And he deals. And the pitch a little bit low. Ball one. Akiyama runs. Strike in there. The tag, and that's out number three. Inning over.
Well, trying to get into scoring position, but a great catch and throw to end the inning. That's the way to pick up the pitcher.
So a new arm out of the bullpen for the Reds, Luis Sessa. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Tyler Stevenson getting loose there. He's now in the game at first. Back here in Queens, all set for the bottom of the ninth. And stepping in for New York, Mark Canna. The pitch. Bounce to third. Moustakas whips it to first. And that is a big first out.
Fastball moved right down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A hard grounder, but he wanted to get that ball in the air, maybe drive it into the gap.
Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to him. And a pitch. Breaking ball in there for a strike.
I wonder how much of a distraction those fans behind home plate are to the opposing pitcher. I mean, they are into it. They're trying to will this claw back into this ball game.
Foul ball there. Looking to get the tying run on base.
That's a really good take.
The 1-2. Got him looking. Two away.
Oh, just a beautiful fastball on the inside corner for that backwards K right there. I think the hitter saw it all the way coming from that opposite arm angle. So I got to think he was looking away and just got locked up by the hard stuff boring in on his hands.
Smith takes a strike there as he stands at the plate now. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. Next pitch misses outside, and that is ball one. Next pitch misses way outside. Stevenson picks it up, steps on the bag himself, ball game.
Dice que soltera la pasa.